Paint it, then hide it, and watch your kindness spread. Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM, here with the Hide and Seek Rock Painting Kit from Creativity for Kids. This creative painting kit is based on the trend of hide and seek painted rocks started by the Kindness Rocks Project. These are rocks that people have painted with positive messages or happy images, and then hidden around the neighborhood for others to find, thereby spreading positivity and kindness. With this kit, kids get 10 natural river rocks that they can paint with weather-resistant paint colors or weather-resistant transfer designs. You get a sponge and two paintbrushes, but you'll need scissors and a cup of water. Before you hide the rocks, place one of the clear tracking stickers on it so that you and the finder can post pictures on Creativity for Kids social media sites using the hashtag #CreativityForKids. Then go out and hide your rocks. This is for ages 6 and up, so adult permission and assistance is required. You'll want to put the rocks where other people can find them, and keep your own eyes open for painted rocks that others have hidden. This is a really cool activity that kids are going to have a lot of fun doing. Creative kids will like decorating the rocks, and they can even use leftover supplies to decorate more plain rocks they find in their yard. The idea of hiding the rocks for other people to find is really neat, especially because it encourages kids to share their rocks and maybe make a positive impact on someone else's day. Plus, kids will like following the hashtag to see if someone else has found their rock and shared it. And the act of hiding the rocks and looking for other painted rocks is a fun outdoor activity for kids to do this summer. For where to buy and current prices, visit TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.